Is it your first time here? Do you want to learn 3D modeling and realistic rendering? Please click on the subscribe button and the bell to get notified for new uploads. Hi. My name is Miskarn Creations. This tutorial is about how to import SketchUp model to Twinmotion. First, open your SketchUp model. Go to File, Export, then select 3D model. In Save As Type, select FBX file or .fbx. Select Option. In Units, select your unit measurement either Imperial or Metric System. In my model, I used Metric. If you're exporting the whole model, then leave the geometry unchecked, but if you're exporting single or selected model only, then check the Export Only Current Selection box. Make sure to check the Export Texture Maps on Materials. Then select OK, and click Export. Now, open Twinmotion. Set up first your unit measure. Go to Preferences, Setting, Unit System, then select Metric or Imperial Unit. As I've mentioned, I used Metric. Click OK. Select Import, Geometry, open your exported .fbx file, then OK. If you encounter material conflict, just select Use Scene Materials, or you can keep both if you need the custom material. Then OK. Congratulations! You successfully imported a model from SketchUp. Please comment below what made you interested on this video. Please tell me what topic you like to create next. If you like this video, please hit the like, and click the subscribe button to get notified for new videos. Thank you for watching.